guys, welcome to Trendy Unboxing. Today I have Vicco Vajradanti Tooth Powder and Patanjali Dant Kanti Manjan. But before starting with the video, do subscribe to my channel and press that bell icon to get all videos from us. So here we have Vicco Vajradanti Tooth Powder and Patanjali Dant Kanti Manjan. Let's speak about Vicco Vajradanti Powder. If we talk about packaging, then they have used bright colors for packaging. And if I want to speak about Patanjali Dant Kanti, then I didn't like the color of packaging as they have used quite dull colors. The net weight of Vicco Vajradanti powder is 50 grams and the net weight of Patanjali Dant Kanti Manjan is 100 grams as you can see on packaging. On Vicco Vajradanti, they have used the tagline like Yaad rakhiye, masoodo mein jaan, to daato ki shaan. यही है वीको की पहचान. For Dant Kanti, they haven't used any tagline. Vajradanti is manufactured by Vicco Laboratories. Patanjali Dant Kanti Manjan is manufactured by Patanjali Ayurved Limited. According to Vicco Vajradanti team, once you start using Vicco Vajradanti powder, it will prevent tooth decay, cures pyrrhea, swollen gums, bleeding gums, and inflammation of gums. And Patanjali Dant Kanti Manjan is useful in pyrrhea, gingivitis, toothache, bad breath, spongy, and bleeding gums. You will able to see green dot on Patanjali Dant Kanti Manjan. As well as you will able to see green dot on Vicco Vajradanti powder also. So both these products are vegetarian products. Both the companies have used Ayurvedic medicines to prepare their manjan. The cost of Vicco Vajradanti powder is 53 rupees and the cost of Patanjali Dant Kanti Manjan is 90 rupees. Now let's see how Vicco looks from inside. This is how Vicco Vajradanti powder looks like. Trust me guys, I can literally feel aroma of some of the known herbs which they have used, like cinnamon, triphala, cloves. Now let's see how Patanjali looks from inside. This is how Patanjali Dant Kanti Manjan looks from inside. I know it's look like multani mitti, but it's not multani mitti. This is Patanjali Dant Kanti Manjan. Guys, I can't smell the aroma of herbs which they have used over here in Patanjali Dant Kanti Manjan. Guys, if you ask me about the experience of using both the product, then I liked experience of Patanjali Dant Kanti Manjan. And I literally feel fresh as compared to Vicco Vajradanti. They have used strong herbs which helps your mouth to fresh up and you feel that freshness. I prefer the experience of Patanjali Dant Kanti Manjan. But it's my personal choice. If you want to give it a try to any of the product, you will able to purchase at a medical store nearby to you. And even I have given purchase link in the description box below. I do like to use manjan after lunch and at night, as morning time it's not possible for me to do the manjan. But it's your choice. If you want to use manjan at morning, you are free to use. It's up to you. I do recommend you to purchase Patanjali Dantkanti Manjan for good experience, and you have to use your fingertip for this manjan. That's all in this video, guys. Do subscribe to us and don't forget to like this video. Thank you.